unboxing. One would think I'm rich. This is the wig. I almost punched that human being.
Like, this is giving classy though.
I'm literally rushing. So cute.
Hi you guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And I'm so sorry that I'm starting this vlog like it's a little borderline crazy and mad. Today is Friday and I'm trying to arrange my life for next week because this vlog is going to be what I wear week, outfit of the week, whatever. So I'm trying to straighten all my clothes for next week because I don't want to start rushing next week. I actually want to take my time to vlog and all, because normally I straighten my clothes the morning of. Get vibes. Choose my clothes that morning, which is not advisable, but that's what I do. But now I'm trying to. So I already brought out the clothes I'm going to wear from Monday to Friday, and I am straightening them. I absolutely hate ironing my clothes. If I have the choice to not iron my clothes, I'm not gonna do it. God, I look so crazy. Anyways, so. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Hi guys, okay, so you guys, this was to be day one of my outfit of the week stuff. But you guys, today was so stressful. Like, I could not vlog shit. I was just so tired. So, let me just show you guys where I was today, like, quickly. I already look crazy because day is, like, already over. I wore this shirt. It's just a normal blue shirt. And this blue trouser is kind of three-quarters, as you guys can see. Oh, yeah. That was the outfit of today. It's simple because I was busy, so I don't want to do too much. Let us not just end the vlog here. Let us unbox. I'm always unboxing. One would think I'm rich. So you guys, I put everything inside this bag. It's my normal, this bag that came with my bag. Let us start with best items. They are clothes. This is a fashion kind of thing. This is unboxed clothes. So I got some capri shirts. If we got what you like, don't stop, keep moving. Cause I love what you're doing. Let's rock to this music. Have the time we got life. What you need is the number one. Get to see, baby. I got what you've been waiting for. What you need is the work of love. My mom, she was best in a go with us. Love you all. And last item that we're going to be unboxing. Ah! Okay, I'm so excited for this one because like it was a long time coming. Is this hair? Oh my god! I already knew about the hair, Sha. I'm not seeing it, but I knew she was going to get me hair. Let us open serum for the hair, and she added this wig cap. And okay, so yeah, you guys, this is the wig. So let me not even come and pretend like the one big ass surprise. This is the wig. Hi guys, so today is Tuesday. Yeah, today is Tuesday, and yeah, I'm in a hurry because I kind of woke up late as usual. Are we surprised? No, we're not. So you guys, today the outfit that I'm planning to wear is this. Is this shirt, black trousers, like my grown woman bag from the previous vlog. I need a belt. So you guys, this is basically the outfit. Like, I love it. I don't know.
what you wanna do. Shoot your shot, cause I'm bulletproof. One time.
You guys might not see it when I post the video, but you guys, this is like one of the most chaotic GRWMs in London. And I think it's because I'm sweating. I hate sweating, like every, okay, I know I easily get irritated, but you guys, if I'm doing anything and I start sweating, I get so irritated, like I lose vibe for everything that I'm doing at that moment. And now I don't even know if I should do my edges because I'm even sweating on my hair and I'm sure it's going to scatter and then I will end up looking crazy, borderline crazy. But I'll still do it, sure. Hopefully it stays. This is not how I do my edges. I'm supposed to do it with my two hands. Imagine one day I literally did my edges, like I spent a lot of minutes doing my edges and I started sweating when I walked out, because you know, as I said in my previous vlog, if you've not watched, go and watch it. Nigeria is hot. That's what I said. But I spent time doing my edges, and before I walked to where they parked our bus, my edges had already like scattered because I was seriously sweating. And somebody just told me the edges were not edging. I almost punched that human being. I almost punched the idiot. Like, shut the fuck up. Can't see that I'm sweating. Anyways, I felt somehow like, what? And then at that moment, I was like, after that like time, I was like, because I know that my edges used to like get scattered when I'm sweating, because you guys, I'm doing rubbish, like this is borderline crazy. I know that my edges used to get scattered when like I'm sweating, but it's different for me to say it than different for somebody to tell me that my edges are not edging. Like, how the fuck can I say it? I just even a girl that said it, like, so it's not even a girl. I mean, if it was a girl, it's not like it's not made it any better, sha. If it was my friend, I would have just laughed it up. But it's one crazy ass boy. It's one boy like that that's like, what the fuck? What do you know about edges? The edges and that edging. Shut the fuck up, man. I'm swearing too much. Like, you guys, this is not real me. This is not me. Guys, I think I need more jewelry. Like, if you think you love me and you care about me, you can get me jewelry from my friend, the Higgins brand. Because I need more jewelry. Like, I have clothes, but like, I can't even accessorize. Like, I keep wearing the same freaking old ass jewelry every single day, and it's getting boring. Like, let me show you my bag. So you guys, I changed my mind. I'm going to try this bag right here. Doesn't it look cute? It does. Just see. It does. It looks cute. It looks cute. So you guys, I've not said anything to this because I don't feel like talking this morning. So you guys, today is Wednesday, and this is the outfit of the day. Like, I don't know if I should carry it like this or I should carry it like this, like with normal vibes. Like, this is giving classy though. But I feel like the shirt is very too serious, so I think we're going to do this. This is the outfit for today.
today is Friday and you guys, I'm literally rushing because my lecturer, she was not supposed to come today, like literally, she was not supposed to come today. And I was like, oh, I have a free period, I can take my time. And now I just sent to the group that she's on her way and I think I'm even late. So, you guys, anyways, today I'm wearing exactly what I wore in my previous vlog on Friday. Like, I was supposed to wear something else, but I was rushing and I didn't have time to look for something to wear because I had no plan for Friday. Yeah. So I just wore this shirt that I found in my wardrobe. Just paired up something I've paired up before. So, oh, this is like you, huge jewelry. This today, like, I don't know why it's not showing, but yeah, this jewelry is so cute. It's like, so yeah, I have a change jewelry. I'm here talking. You guys, I'm sweating like crazy. It's so cute. Anyways, you guys, quickly, I know I said I'm rushing, but quickly. I got a package yesterday. Okay, so this package, I've been waiting for it for like long, because I already opened this, but I still want to show you guys. It's like my mini phone case. Like, it's so cute. So this phone case, I almost cried. Like, this is the kind of item that you see and you just feel like crying. Like, I don't even want to use it. It's like, it's literally something that should be kept. Like, it should be kept somewhere. Like, even in the museum or something. It's so cute. Like, it's giving. Oh shit. Guys, I think this is where we are going to end the vlog. Bye. Like, share, subscribe, do all the good stuff, and be good.